The last time I did a Law of Attraction story with Valentina, we got a lot of really good feedback. In my opinion, the reason why to share them is to give you ideas of how you can use the Law of Attraction to work for you. Not only that, but also to remind you that it really works and it's really awesome. So this is my "the universe sends me money" Law of Attraction story. I was out in Las Vegas with the sole intention of gambling, and only with other people's money. I had been a stripper for a long time, and I kind of wanted to do something new. And I thought, you know what? I love Las Vegas, and I love gambling. So I thought, I'm gonna go out there and I'm gonna wait for guys to buy me in. And I knew that this was a possibility because I had worked out in Vegas before and I was staying in hotels, and at night, middle of the night rolls around, I'm going to work, and as I'm walking through the casino all done up, guys would wave me over to their table to play with them. And I wouldn't go because I knew if I didn't go right then, my house fee was going to go up. And in retrospect, when I looked at it later, I was like, why didn't I do that instead of go to work? Like, that seems like that'd be so much more fun. So I decided to make a trip back to Vegas specifically to do that. So I get there, and I'm telling myself over and over and over, after being there for a couple or a few days, I'm telling myself over and over, the universe gives me money. The universe gives me money. The universe gives me money. The universe sends me money. The universe gives me money for no reason at all. The universe just gives me money. The universe just gives me money. And I thought this over and over and over and over again. Over and over and over and over again. One day I'm leaving my hotel room and I have $400 in 20s with me. And I thought, I'm gonna go to the cashier's cage and I'm gonna get these changed out for hundreds. So I get downstairs and I'm walking towards the cashier. And as I'm walking towards him, I make eye contact with him. And he reaches down in his drawer and he pulls out $300 bills and sets them down on the counter in front of him. And he set them far away on the counter from him. Not like he just set them right in front of him. And I didn't really think about it at all. And I said, hi, I have some 20s. I want to get changed to hundreds. And I go to start to count it, but I already knew it was $400. So I make it to like $60. And I looked at him and I said, I already know it's 400. I said, here, I'll let you just go ahead and count it. And he takes it and he counts it. And then he goes to hand me $400 and he puts them behind, like to me, he puts them so that I would have to reach over the $300 that he had set down. So I would have to reach over the $300 to get the $400 of mine that he's just set down on the counter. And I look at him and I look at the money and I look at him and I go, what is this, a bonus? And I pointed at the money. And I did not say it quietly, I said it loud and clear. And he didn't say anything. And I realized I have been asking the universe to give me money. I'm not a thief though. And I looked at him, and I looked back at the money again, and I looked back at him, and I said, you know what, actually, can I get a 20 for this? And I reach in my purse, I'm stalling, waiting for him to take this money back. So I reach in my purse, I grab out two 10s, I hand it to him. So he goes and he hands me a 20, again, behind the 300. So I look at him, I pick up the 400, I pick up the 300, and then I pick up the 20. And I said, thank you. And I turned around and I started walking away and I thought, did that really just happen? And I want you to know, by the way, he was there the next day. So he didn't get fired. So the only thing I can think of is that it was divine intervention and it was the universe giving me what I asked for. And as I'm walking away, I had sworn to myself I was not going to gamble while I was there with my own money. And I thought, somebody just handed me $300. So what the heck, I'm gonna go gamble with it. So I walk up to a craps table. I love craps, it's so much fun. And I put down $300 and I play for probably about an hour. And I look down at my chips and I count them and I have exactly what I started with. And I thought, okay, whatever, this has been fun, but I'm done. So I push in my chips, ask him to cash me out. He cashes me out. I start walking away and I get, I don't know how far away from the table before I get a tap on my shoulder. And I turn around and I said, yes. And this guy goes, hey, the table got cold when you left. I didn't even recognize him. Apparently, we were sitting at the same table. I didn't even recognize him. And I looked at him and I said, I'm sorry? You know, like, what do you say to that? He goes, how about I'll give you $300 to come back and play? I looked at him and I said, I don't think I can turn that down. So I turn around and I start walking back with him. His name was Ari, actually. I still remember. I probably still have his phone number, actually. And I'm walking to the table with him and he says, you know what? If you don't want to play, that's fine. You can just take the $300 and walk, no problem. And I said, no, I love to play. I was like, no, I would love to play with you. So I head over to the table with him and we play. And I, again, probably maybe for about an hour or so. And I won another $300. And I left and got back to my room and I counted the money I had just made. And I realized I was just literally given from out of nowhere $900. The universe gave me money out of nowhere. I asked for it and then I received it. I mean, that is one of my craziest law of attraction stories that I still stop and wonder, how did this happen? So because that was kind of long, I have a lot of these stories and I think I'm going to keep them individual because I want them to come out gradually because I want you guys to remember on a regular basis how important this is and how real this is. And the more you hear it, the more you'll remember it, the more you'll use it. So I hope that you enjoyed that story. If you guys have any questions for me at all, please feel free to ask. That's what I got for you for right now. Stay positive. Take care. Remember to use the law of attraction every single day, every single moment. Take control of your mind. Think about what you want. Only focus on what you want. Ciao.